I'm Zachary Krider, Director of AI and Innovation at Trellix. Yeah, we're seeing agentic AI really impact our industry more from the customer side of, you know, traditionally they've been burdened by not being able to find the right talent or skill set. And Gen AI is really helping them shore that up, but they don't have to have a full staff of 20, 30 people to manage their security infrastructure. They can now do it with 5 people now partnered with an AI or agentic AI system to help them throughout the day. So in our company, we're actually leveraging agentic AI to actually speed up our development lifecycle to allow engineers to develop code faster, QA code, and find bugs and fix it before it affects our customers. Then within our products, we're actually trying to make our products easier to use to where customers don't have to understand, you know, a 120-page product guide. They can now rely on the AI to actually build out their policies, help them with deployment and operational aspects of the actual products themselves. So we do sell our software and services on the AWS Marketplace. And the reason we like selling on the Marketplace is it makes it easier for customers to buy software on it where it goes straight to their AWS commit and they don't have to go through a long sales cycle. So we're heavy users of AWS Bedrock, which really supports our AI strategy, both internally of how we're helping our software engineers, but also in our product. And then we also use AWS SageMaker to power all our machine learning models to help with a lot of the training and fine tuning of those. AWS helps Trellix be more innovative because it helps us fail fast and learn fast by having access to a broad range of technologies and services within the AWS platform.